Alex Roux alongside Tom Dienhart here in Indy. And Tom, got some wheels behind us. We'll have some wheels on the field tomorrow night. So we're going to break down the running game right now between Ohio State and Wisconsin. Start with the Badgers. Tom, break down their running game, their ground attack, and their prolific freshman running back.
Two good teams, two good running attacks we're going to see here on Saturday night for sure. Wisconsin's got Jonathan Taylor, one of the best true freshman running backs in college football history, Alex. It's not saying too much. He's number one in the Big Ten, number three in the country in rushing. He's 120 yards to pass Adrian Peterson as the most prolific freshman running back in college football history. And he, of course, operates behind a great offensive line, too. So the Badgers have a sensational freshman. And again, Alex, we saw a preview of this in August when we were on the bus tour. We really got a glimpse of what Taylor is all about, and he certainly has lived up to his reputation.
He's been amazing. Let's flip it around now, Tom. Let's go to the Ohio State Buckeyes sideline and their running game. Break down their attack with those two prolific backs they got in the backfield.
Yeah, while Wisconsin has really one main back, Ohio State has two, and one of them is a freshman, just like Taylor for Wisconsin. J.K. Dobbins arrived early, went through spring camp, and again has really been their top back all year, has over 1,000 yards rushing. Last year's Big Ten freshman of the year is Mike Weber. He's the counterpart to Dobbins. So again, while Wisconsin hits you with the one back, Ohio State's got two guys, again in Dobbins and Weber, that can really pound out this Wisconsin defense. That's what's going to be fun, Alex, is watching these ground games trying to get established against great defenses.
Absolutely. It'll be fun to watch tomorrow night. Stay tuned to BTN.com and BTN social media channels, and we'll see you tomorrow night in Indy.